Classic Era is increasing in popularity quite rapidly, and lots of new players are checking it out. I've been playing Classic Era quite a bit myself, and today I want to list my top 10 reasons to play Classic Era in 2023 to hopefully inspire some of you guys to give it a try, or maybe some of you are on the fence and just looking for some additional reasons to help convince you. Keep in mind, these are just my own reasons based on my observations and experiences playing on Classic Era lately, so feel free to post any additional reasons in the comment section down below. So, number 1, it's vanilla, baby. There's just something different about playing vanilla. Leveling takes more time, the leveling adventure takes you across the entire world, and really shows you how huge the world is. Not having mounts until level 40 also helps put traveling time into perspective. Forming dungeon groups and walking together to the dungeon, which sometimes can take you to the entire other continent, and in some cases, traveling to the dungeon takes more time than doing the dungeon itself, which helps form a bond with the group you're doing the dungeon with, and it makes you a lot less likely to kick anyone from the group because then the replacement also has to walk all the way over there. Compared to something like Wrath Classic, for example, where you can simply replace someone if they are performing poorly, and the new replacement will fly to the DE dungeon entrance and be there within minutes or seconds, or in Retail, where you can automatically find someone new and they teleport in. Sometimes having more availability for dungeons can be a good thing, but the structure of vanilla dungeons can also be really appealing. It is a very simple game, but it's perfect. Number 2, Classic Hardcore. This is an optional, community-made game mode where people challenge themselves to level up without dying. Basically, one life, no death challenge, where if you die, you have to delete your character and start all over again from level 1. This alternative way of playing on the Classic Era servers has really been popping off lately, drawing in the attention of lots of Classic WoW content creators both on Twitch and on YouTube, which creates a symbiotic relationship of increasing the viewership, giving more attention to the game mode, causing more players to try it out, and basically just creates an endless growing circle for Classic Hardcore. It is also very entertaining to watch because at any time and at any level, the streamer might make a mistake that costs him the entire run, and then he has to start from scratch all over again. Number 3, the Classic Era servers are exactly that, they are Classic Era. These servers will never progress into TBC or Wrath or anything, they are just vanilla servers that are fixed on the last patch of vanilla, so if you want to play Classic just the way it was at the end of Classic, these servers are just perfect and gives you that opportunity, and you don't have to worry about your characters ever being thrown into the Burning Crusade or anywhere else. It is basically a playground for Classic WoW content, without any progression, and it's on the last patch of the Classic WoW progression curve. Number 4, the community is amazing. The vanilla WoW content or community is just completely different than any other community in the game, and it's really obvious as we move through expansions in the Classic WoW universe. When we played vanilla WoW, the community was focused on just enjoying vanilla WoW, figuring out the game together, coming up with different mage boosting techniques and strategies, leveling up together, doing dungeons together, and basically experiencing the game together. Already in TBC Classic, you started noticing a shift. Players focused less on enjoying the game, and more on maximum effort. People cared more about parses, especially in raids, but also outside of raids. It became less about having fun, and more about being efficient. Speedrunning raids, clearing raids as fast as possible, parsing as high as possible, completing dungeons as fast as possible, and basically doing everything as fast as possible. And in theory, this is fine, as long as everyone you play with are on that same level, but the reality is that this mentality also impacts regular dungeon pug groups or raid pug groups, where people get pissed off because some other people perform less than they do and put in less effort. It's basically become an online penis measuring contest where you for some reason get pissed off if someone's schlong isn't as big as your own. This is further emphasized in Wrath Classic, where this mentality has gone to the point where you now need to meet a certain gear score requirement to run Noxramas, which is literally the easiest raid of all time, and I made a group for this and we cleared it in a raid full of green geared players, and some people even require specific gear score for heroic dungeons, which are usually just to complete daily quests and they want quick runs, but it further proves my point. That would be fine if everyone you play with are on the same level, and in that case they should either be on your friend list, or in a guild together, or a Discord community. The second you start bringing that penis measuring contest into the public is when it becomes really annoying. Number 5, relive the original experience and enjoy a nostalgia trip. Playing WoW Classic allows you to relive the original experience of the game. The graphics and gameplay are the same, well, to the most part, as they were back in 2004, and the game's storyline and quests have not changed. If you have never played WoW before, this is your chance to experience it in its original form. For those who played WoW in the early days, playing on a Classic Era server can be a nostalgic trip down memory lane. You can revisit the areas you explored years ago, and re-experience the excitement you felt when you first encountered iconic characters like Thrall or Jaina Proudmoore. Number 6, revisit old classic raids. WoW Classic features classic raids that have been updated to work with the current version of the game. This means that you can revisit classic raids like Molten Core and Blackwing Lair and experience them in their original form. Because Classic Era are frozen on the last patch of Classic WoW, every raid in Classic WoW is available on Classic Era, which might be a good or a bad thing based on your perspective. On one hand, every raid is available, and on the other hand, if you do Molten Core in full Noxramas gear, it will give you a completely different experience than if you did Molten Core in progression gear. Number 5, speaking of gear, the gear is more meaningful and impactful. In WoW Classic, gear is harder to come by, making it more valuable. You will have to work hard to obtain the best gear, and when you finally get it, it will feel more meaningful than it does in the current version of the game or any other expansion past vanilla. There's certain items from Classic WoW that are iconic, and people remember them years into the future, and these item names by themselves spark nostalgia. For example, you have Thunder Fury, you have Atiesh, Sulfurous, Benediction and Anathema, Arcanite Reaper, or Briarwood Reed and Black Hand's Breath, and a lot more. Number 4, you can play at your own pace. WoW Classic does not have the same level of time pressure that the current version of WoW does. You can play at your own pace, taking your time to explore the world and complete the quests. The truth is, the world is massive and leveling takes time. Now, since the Classic Era realms are fully progressed, there's no need to rush anything, there's no world first to be claimed, there's no need to rush the gearing process. You can simply take your time and play at your own pace and simply enjoy the game. Number 3, the world is more dangerous. From the moment you start the game, you feel the world being dangerous. Named mobs hit harder, regular mobs hit harder, and as you move up in levels, you are faced with challenges quite quickly, starting your first elite quest usually at level 10, like Hogger for example, and once you hit level 17, you usually start some elite quests that basically requires you to be in a group. You feel the world around you being dangerous from the very start, and you feel like you are just a regular person exploring the world, rather than you being the hero and the main character, which is a big difference from the current version of World of Warcraft. Number 2, teamwork is important. Relating this one back to the previous one, you face a lot of tough quests where you have to take care of a lot of dangerous elite mobs, which usually requires you to find a group of other people or ask someone for help, so you start feeling the necessity of teamwork really early. A lot of raids in Classic WoW are also 40-man raids, showing the necessity of teamwork for raiding as well, and needing a group of people to play with. Even within professions, you have the factor of teamwork, with several recipes requiring materials or items crafted by other professions, incorporating teamwork into pretty much every aspect of the game. Classic WoW is a very social game, and with the focus on teamwork, you really feel that social impact. Number one, relating this one back to that social impact, the Classic Era servers are really popular right now, increasing in popularity every single week due to people missing Vanilla, and more people coming back to Classic WoW and checking out Classic Era. With such a big focus on teamwork and the impact of that social element, the more people are playing, the better it feels playing that game. I mean, when Classic Era servers first came out and were completely empty, it didn't feel great at all, but now that they are filled, it has a completely different atmosphere and feeling. But yeah, those are 10 reasons to play Classic Era in 2023. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below, give the video a thumbs up for the algorithm, and subscribe for more Classic WoW content. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you again very soon.